Shi Decheng, coming from the Shaolin Temple. Okay, so he's here to, again, he actually, from what I understand, is that he travels in a lot of the places. And coming here today, I believe that, you know, he made a long travel to be here. But let me find out.
是老师，我听说你呢是成天都是在那个外面教学呀，哈，在跑动的。听说你到这里来，这次你还从蛮远的地方转来转去，转到这边来，是吧？是从意大利，从意大利，到就是在从巴黎，
He actually flew from Italy and then to Paris and then coming here, you know, just to join us. And he's you know, teaching, giving seminars around the world all the time. 那施老师，您是德高望重的，您是那个德字辈的，对吧？是德字辈。听说你是那个金庆的那个老师，是吧？是。他是跟你们拜师的。对。他是我的徒弟。他是你的徒弟。对。So Master Shi, he's very senior in Shaolin Temple. So he's of the De generation. He's actually the teacher of. Our associate publisher, Jin Qian. And Jin Qian, he's a disciple of Master Qian. Master Shi. So he will be performing a Shaolin fist form for us. So I asked him that, is this his favorite form? So he said, well, you know, a lot of the forms are his favorite forms. There are, you know, hundreds of different Shaolin forms. And he will be just, you know, choosing this one, and he'll be practicing tonight. So rather than a demonstration, he'll be practicing tonight. 那好，我们今天呢就晚上会非常期待看您的表演，而且又非常的感谢您来参加这个功夫的太极赛那个。
谢谢。好，谢谢您。谢谢。好。
Thank you.